Oh no, 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 oh my! Yo guys, it's Apsipoing DealPro here, and welcome back to another video! Today we will be playing Streak 215, a map created by GKid812. Now, do you guys remember that competition I did a long time ago? Basically, I gave a challenge to all of the map creators and a lot of people that followed me on this channel. And the challenge was, you needed to make a map in a 10x10x10 space. That's it, you didn't have any more space. Now, this map comes from that challenge, but it's an improved version of it, and now, you know, it's an actual size map, so, you know, it's not in a 10x10x10 space, but it's an actual map. So this guy basically said, no, I'm not gonna comply with your rules, I make the maps for your challenge, I win the challenge, I believe he got in, like, third place or something, and then he recreates the map, and this time it's not in a 10x10x10 space, but it's just an entire map. Now, he told me that I already played this map, and that when I play it, I will remember it. But honestly, I have no idea, because I have a really short memory. So I guess we're gonna play it now. Okay, start, let's see. Oh, starting, okay, I see this remake was made much cooler. Welcome to Streak 215. Okay, I'm excited. Complete 15 microgames in a row to win. So, in reality, in the actual version, follow the instructions. Oh, I'm really good at following instructions. This is gonna be so easy. Failure is not tolerated. Okay, this is not... Okay, I'm scared. Okay, so this was all done in 10x10x10 space, but then he changed it and now he made it actually pretty. Make some planks. Okay, what is it? Okay, so it's the same concept, but, you know, just made a lot better. So I love this. This is gonna be amazing. Okay, I don't know what I was in for, but I really love what I'm into right now. Okay, so we did one. Knock the zombies off. Okay, this is gonna be pretty simple. Okay, good. Guys, listen. I wanted to make this map for content, I need to actually get to 10 minutes, come on, this is too easy. I'm not gonna get to 10 minutes of content, okay? Not gonna get monetization. Oh, who am I kidding, this is not gonna get monetized anyway. Oh, I need to cut the grass, oh, I have to be quick, okay. These are getting significantly harder, okay? Cutting the grass is definitely something harder than, oh my gosh, okay, I almost missed that. Look at that, only 4 seconds. Streak of 3. I really love all of the boss bar work in this. Oh, okay, oh, oh my gosh. Imagine I would have just died like that. That would have been so cringe. Okay, could I just jump off the edge and, you know, like I did before, or wouldn't it work? Okay, I don't know, I'm not gonna test it. This is so amazing though. Okay, 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 the island is actually collapsing, I need to be careful. Alright, streak of 3, streak of 4. Okay, shoot the targets. Okay, I'm scared. Where? Oh, okay, okay, okay. Shoot the targets. Okay, I only imagine how pretty this is gonna be in 1.14 when we actually have target blocks. It's gonna be so amazing. Okay, wow, this is going really well. I wouldn't, you know, I didn't expect to get this first try. I mean, I didn't know what I was doing. Oh, okay, no, I failed. I didn't know what I was doing before when I started, but even after I started, I was like, no, I'm not gonna get this first try, and instead I'm getting it first try. By the way, guys, have you liked the video yet? Okay, I'm gonna go back to the content. Oh, jump to the top. This is gonna be difficult. Oh, okay, so this is a different map. I thought I had to jump on the tree somehow. Okay, so this is an entirely different map. I wonder if these are randomly generated. Probably they are, right? I mean, to a degree. Yeah, they're probably not in order. They're probably randomly giving me them. I really wanna know how this works. Okay, kill the golem. Oh, I'm scared. Oh, no, I'm really bad at this. Oh, no. Okay, I'm just gonna take my time, because I have a lot of time. So, oh, okay, never mind. Even before he knocks me off. Oh, come on, stupid golem. Oh, no, I don't have time. Oh, wait, what, no, what did I do with that? Okay, guys, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna blame 1.14 PvP for that. There, I said it. 1.8 PvP is much better. Okay, let's get back. Stupid game. I hate it. I hate this game. Okay, so it's not random. I have to do everything again. Oh, well, this is not gonna be entertaining for my viewers. But you know what, guys? You're gonna suffer through it anyway. Yay. Oh, look at that. I can see my score. Oh, so I guess the faster I do it, the more score I get. Okay, I wanna get that score then. No, die. Get off. No, no, there you go. No, off. So, well, now we know that it's not random. Yeah, after you've done it once, I guess the magic is over, because you kind of know what you're expecting, so it's much easier. So I guess the golem wasn't a random thing, so now I have to beat the golem again. Oh, how am I gonna do that? I'm scared. But you know, this is working out. Streak of 6. Come on, how hard can it be? I wonder if it will submit this map to, you know, something like Realms. Right now, I think it's only on Planet Minecraft, and I'm gonna give you the link in the description, but I might be wrong. You know, this map would actually be perfect for Realms. Okay, there you go, I have to be pretty far from it. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, I'm not dying. Oh my gosh, okay, that was way too close for comfort. What is wrong with me and golems? I swear, I have a problem with golems. Oh, race on the ice boat. Oh no, now it's crazy. Oh no, what happens if I fall off? No, there is no way. What happens if I fall off? No, I don't want to know what happens if I fall off. Oh my gosh, guys. I don't want to do everything again. Seriously. I was so cold before, but now that I know I have to do everything again if I fail. Oh no, please no. This is insane, please. Too much stress. Come on, I was just playing. Copy the banner. I don't know how to do. Oh my gosh, I don't even know how to use this banner. This item. I never did it before. Oh, come on. How do you use this? How do you put the die? Okay. Okay. Stay calm. Let's talk about this. Okay. Let's put the banner. Let's put the die in. And we have to make this shape. Yes. Then do it again. Oh my. How was that not fast enough? Well, I'm gonna start going insane now. Make some plans. Knock the zombies off. Cut the grass. Survive the explosions. Okay, well, this is a little bit too hard. Shoot the targets. Follow the path. I know you are the kind of guy that just makes everything easy and then just throw a hard one. Jump to the top. Even this one, it sounds easy, but if you fall off, you're dead, because you cannot do it again in the same time. Okay, kill the golem, please. Okay, I don't want this to be hard, okay? I just want to kill you easily, just like that. Oh, why did you remove me so much health? Oh, no, 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 oh my, wait, what? Oh, okay, so you can respawn. Okay, I didn't know about that. Okay, that made it significantly easier. I got so lucked out right there. Okay, we need to go fast here. Okay, this is another hard one, okay? Really don't want to fail this one. Oh no, I need to be, wait, what? It's not making me do it. It's not making me go, wait, what is this? This is cheating. No. Okay, well, that wasn't my fault. Okay, please don't kill me. Okay, I'm gonna do the best strat here. Look at this. This is gonna be, oh my gosh, this is gonna be the best strat. Look at this. Nobody can get away with this strat. The pro only strat. Look at that. Okay, and now, the moment of truth. Please. Please work. Okay, I just don't need to panic, okay? Need to go really slowly. But not so slowly. Because if I go too slowly, I'm not gonna have enough time. So I need to panic just a bit. Not too much, just a little bit. Please. Oh, I'm definitely not gonna have enough time. Get me through. Oh my gosh. That was too close for comfort. Okay, now this is gonna be insane because I hate this. I don't know how to do this. Okay, green and yellow. I can do this. Okay, I can do this. Green. Get the green thing. Where is it? Yellow. Oh, I got it. Wait, did I not get it? Wait, I had it. Did I have to place it? No, I don't believe it. I'm slowly losing my sanity. Okay, come on, that part is unfair, and that is coming from me. Oh, look at this, guys, I'm the pro strats, I'm under the tree, they cannot do nothing to me now. Okay, guys, I found... Oh, no, I need you guys off. Oh, I need you off so much. Okay, look at that. I found a little cheat. Okay, this is not cheating, but I just want to show you one thing that we could do. In theory, I could set the countdown to be infinite, and then I have infinite time to draw the banner. Okay, guys, I'm gonna use this power accordingly, okay? Only if it comes to it, then I'm gonna use it. Please. What is this? How did you even come up with this so sick part? And then the one that comes after it. Okay, I just need to pause my game real quick. I need to see if I actually have to place the banner somewhere. Wait, is it always different? Oh my gosh, it's always different. There, banner generator. Okay, it's gonna be white die. We need to add the first pattern. Oh, but see, they're in a different order. Look at this, I need to first add the first pattern, which needs to be yellow. It needs to be this one, and then I need to add the other pattern, which needs to be pink. There you go. Now, the problem is, I know how to do it. How do I execute this, though? Oh, it even tells me how to execute it. Look at this. But dang it, I have to search for them. I don't know how to... Oh my gosh. Okay, this is gonna be difficult. I'm so scared. Let's go. Where is it? Okay, I found this one. Come on. Please. Where is it? I need to place it down. Oh my gosh, I actually made it. I cannot believe it. Okay, new part. Now I'm actually scared. I don't know if I'm ever gonna be able to do this again. Pearl onto the platform. What platform? Oh my... No, there is no way. There is no way, dude. No, there is actually no way. Why would you make me do this? Oh my gosh, I actually did it. Okay, I didn't believe myself in a bit. And if anyone asks, this is not cheating, okay? This is like just being smart-minded. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to do this one though. Oh my gosh, okay, how do people even complete maps? How is this even a time thing? This is not a time thing. This is just more of a precision thing. Come on. Oh my gosh, I shouldn't have gotten that, I almost fell. Okay, 12, okay, can we do this? Can we actually do this? Trade for a diamond, oh my gosh, I'm so bad at trading. Oh, there are things, No, why would you do this to me, map creator? Why would you do this to me? I need gold, where is gold? No, this is how I failed. I need the flint, no, oh, so close. How is this one still hard, okay? How did I never figure out a trick for this one? I feel like I'm doing something wrong. Cannot be this difficult, okay? Please, no, that's too much, that's way too much. Like, I cannot do this off camera, okay? There needs to be tension, or I'm not gonna be able to do it. Okay, and this one I'm just gonna pause and ponder for a little bit. Because, you know, I'm scared. Okay, it's always the same one. Okay, let's do this. Okay, this is too easy now. Okay, now that I know what I'm doing, this seems easy. we still need 5 to go, and this one, I don't know how I got it last time. So I'm just gonna do the same thing that I did, randomly, and hope it works. Please work. Please do the thing. No, I'm gonna do everything again. Nico the Pro has made the advancement, attempt number 10. Maybe consider a break, okay? This guy probably had people have literal mental breakdowns over this map, and like, by law, he had to add this advancement, because if he didn't do it, then people would literally just, you know, keep playing and not do anything else in life, and then he had to add this advancement. Okay, this is sad. Okay, no, guys, I'm just kidding. I'm gonna do this totally legit now, and I'm gonna beat it in 1 second. Look at this. Okay, guys, so we're applying a really legit strat. It's called, like, the four-dimensional easy strat thing. What is this? Hoops, dragon, grass, target? Oh, you probably need to beat a dragon at the end. Okay, this is gonna be crazy. Okay, there you go. I'm really smart. Look at this. Now he thinks that I'm on level 10, 12. So as long as I don't fail this section... Oh my gosh, if I fail this section, I'm gonna be mad. You saw nothing. What? Okay, well, I think I broke it. I think I'm not supposed to be here. Oh, whoops. Well, that's what I get for messing with the map. No, I'm gonna get punished and now I'm gonna fail. I cannot do anything about it. Well, this is sad. This is really sad. You lost your streak of 0. Okay, well, this is really sad. Give me the level 12 things, okay? Probably as soon as I finish this, I'm gonna get onto the level 12, which is the one we were stuck on. So now we're gonna be able to play the level 12 in no time. You lied to me. Wait, what? How does he not know? Oh my gosh, this map is actually smart. How do I cheat this map, please? Okay, while the explosions are going down, I need to figure out a way to cheat this map. Oh, there you go, that's what I like to hear. Okay, easy peasy. Also, the land didn't get back. I don't know why that happened. Probably because I'm not on the right level. I think I completely glitched the map, and okay, this shows it. But you know, in theory, I still haven't cheated, because I'm still not to the point where I need to cheat, okay? So in theory, this is still all legit, okay? This is a legit run. I know it doesn't look like it, okay? And you know, I'm with you, okay? It looks a little bit broken, but this is still a legit run, okay? But since I need to get on with my life and stop worrying about this map, if it comes a time where I'm losing, I'm gonna just set my time to 10,000, and so we can cheat, okay? But only if it comes to it, okay? Before I die to the golem, it's gonna be just a big oof. Oh, look at the stroke. Wait, what? I'm not coming back. What is this? No. Oh no, I think I know what happened. I set my level to 12, and in 12, probably there is no regen, because 12 is like the Elytra level, where you have to go through the hoops. So by cheating, I actually made myself lose. Alright, but yeah, this was a really fun experience, and we probably all learned something from it. Anyone? Anyone? This is not a good day for me. But I guess this is the best time to say, if you want to see the rest of the map, you actually have to download it yourself, and you actually don't know how to cheat, because only I am good enough to try to cheat the map. It's totally not this command that you just have to enter in your chat. So yeah, just go ahead and try to see if you can reach 15 in a legit way. And for legit, I mean, GKid, you allowed commands on this map, so it's totally legit to use commands. So you know, please, just cheat this map, just break it, okay, you know what? There, this is what I wanna do to your map. Okay, well, I hope you really enjoyed this video, leave a like if you did. I'm gonna see you guys in the next one, I swear. One of these days, I'm actually gonna complete a map legit, okay, without cheating. One of these days. Does this still work? Probably does, right? Yeah, it still works. This map is unbreakable. No, but really though, I've been hating on this map, but GKid actually did a fabulous job. It's actually an amazing map. Alright, well, I hope you really enjoyed this video, really amazing to make, and I'm gonna see you guys in the next one. See ya!